knight's work throughout Summerset, but nothing of the court itself.
I think the Court of Bedlam has fewer members than we imagined.
Enough of this for now. Let's see what our friend has learned. You return, but without the Dawnbreaker. Weren't you able to make contact with Meridia? Forgive my impatience. This inability to remember has me on edge. Go on. Tell me what you learned. The Court of Bedlam is eliminating the cults of the other princes? To what end? You said you were able to make contact with Meridia. Then why didn't she give you a restored Dawnbreaker? I suspected that might be the case. I'll send Valserin with you into Mephala's realm to rescue the Golden Knight. A disturbing development, to be sure. But we'll have to hope Meridia can protect herself. I'll open a portal to Mephala's spiral skein when you're ready. Then you can use the gem to find the Golden Knight.
Mephala's realm can be daunting, but I'll be with you the entire time.
Remember to stay focused on your destination at all times. Otherwise, you could get lost in myriad pathways of the Dreaming Cave. And whatever you do, don't lose that gem.
Are you there? I think we were separated. I think there's something stalking me in here. Oh no!
Yeah.
Thank the stars! I can breathe again! I couldn't breathe. As usual, you found me just in the nick of time. The beast that captured me... I've never seen anything like it. A little lightheaded, but I'll be fine. Now that we're together, we can focus on finding the Golden Knight. And if that beast shows its mandibles again, I'll be ready. Something with the body of a giant spider, and, well, I'm not sure how to describe it, but it was a creature right out of my nightmares. Just what you'd expect in the realm of a Daedric prince. No matter, let's go find the Golden Knight. Pleasant experience. Light in the distance. It's brighter, out of place in this dismal setting. That must be the Golden Knight. Thank you.
Mephala won't leave something as valuable as Meridia's golden knight unprotected.